And a court in Sudan has convicted the country's former dictator on corruption and money laundering charges. Omar al-Bashir has been sentenced to 2 years in a rehabilitation centre. Comes just 8 months after he was ousted by the military because of widespread protests.